Hey there, guys. So today I'm going to show you how I split my time from occasions. I do it on occasions because I end up regrowing part of it and I want it deeper. Anyways, this is going to be a video on that. Right now, I'm getting as numb as possible so I don't feel pain. To help with that, I got some wine. And now I'm going to show you the preparation for sterilizing the knife. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is you want to go to your tap and turn on hot water. Let that basically get as hot as possible. Then grab a big bowl, whoops, and stick the knife in there. So, let's see here. Oh, still too warm. Okay. Takes a while, sometimes. Okay, that's hot. Now I do this. I fill it up as much as I can. There we go. Trying not to spill it. Now I place it right here. So, they say to sterilize it for at least 5 or 10 minutes. I do 10. Sorry for the stuttering, my bad. I stick it in there and just let it soak. Anyways, I'm gonna be drinking the wine now, and when I am done, this will be sterilized, and I will show you me cutting my tongue. Unfortunately, I only managed to drink a little over half. Or a little under half, I'm not sure which one. Anyways, I'm gonna be splitting my tongue now. Here we go. Shit. A little bit more. Just smidge more. a little bit more. Really close now. Ah, crap, I got blood on my shirt. Thank you. All right, I think I got dupe enough. So much blood. All right, my tongue is now split as you saw. I currently have a lot of blood on me. It's on my teeth, on my soul patch, on my hands. It's also on my shirt, like I said before. There's a little bit on the counter. And a lot in the sink. The knife has blood on it as well. And that's about it. Talk to you guys later.